calculate the number of electrons constituting 1 coulomb of charge. So, to find how many number of charges that 1 coulomb contains, we are going to use a condition called quantization condition. Quantization condition. According to quantization condition, Q that is equal to any charge is a multiple of a basic multiple called E. E is the charge of electron. Through experiments, the charge of electron, it is found to be 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. Okay, a charge of a single electron that they calculated. So here I want to calculate what is called one coulomb. So one coulomb contains how many number of charges? So I want to calculate this N. So N is equal to Q by E, and the Q in terms of as I am saying, I am interested in one coulomb, so I am replacing Q by one coulomb divided by the E, the charge of electron, that is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. So on cancelling the coulombs, I am getting 1 by 1.6 into 10 power plus 19 number of charges, number of electrons. So if I divide 1 by 1.6, it will be equal to 6.25 into 10 power 18 number of electrons. So just imagine I have a bag. If I call this bag to be equal to 1 coulomb, then it should contain 6.25 into 10 power 18 electrons. Just imagine this many number of electrons are present inside the bag, then the bag can be said as a 1 coulomb. 1 coulomb is a very big unit.
Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.